Okay,
This is Nepija,
and we are back in the infected.
So we've got that
built. How's about?
Where did I put that? Did I put it right here?
Yeah. So how do I make? Dude, that's steel, and that's iron. So I need one steel ingot, and then I need iron and iron. That's iron. Okay, no, iron and iron. Iron, iron, and steel. Okay. So, what I need, I got two of those, let's get two of these. And boom, 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 boom. Really? Really? Can I start making another extractor? Actually, no. We need to put that in a chest someplace. Let's make a couple more crates. Couple of chests, crates, chests, whatever you want to call them. Storage containers. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so I need 18 of those bad boys. You look quirky, like right on my butt. Is that copper or is that cobalt? It is copper. Let's put this all in there. Crap, I did it again. I haven't done that in a couple times now, so I was quite happy with myself until just now. Okay, get on here. Be on here. On here. Boy, I'm an idiot. Okay, now in my spear, Wikipedia, I need 3 sticks. No. Oh no! That one over here. Here we go. And we will put the steel bar in here. What's our thing doing out here? Not bad. Grab the rocks out. Water. was one stick. Do I have two more? If I can find two more sticks, I'll pick that pumpkin and make another jack-o'-lantern. Lantern? Look at that. Look at this. Ooh, that's what we need to make. Where are we going to put that? Let's take this down. And then, what we need to do... That needs iron also. And mechanical parts. But we can make mechanical parts. That's not a problem. All planks. Stones and planks we need. Is there anything? More. I'm gonna do that. Drop it. I don't get a seed from it until I harvest it. Well. Just a good. Right there, maybe? Stick. Some chicken. Where'd he run off to? I don't know, suckers running around like crazy people. There he goes. I could stick the two eggs in there. Two pieces of meat here. Just need this. So, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Really, that's all I need for the iron pickaxe? Except I can't get out of my room. Really? Well, got the 3 fragments out of him at least. Never put them in. Okay. Good pick. That pick. It's only the 15th. See that red sky, and I'm like, ooh, it's hard night. No, it's just sundown. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, why do I have an order in here? Oh, fire. Got the cook fire here. Oh, I'm supposed to have a cook fire there. Is it underneath? There it is. Get back here, firewood. Need both of these right away. And like that. Stick some logs on here. Did 11 again. Okay. Good, I've got one down there. Axe. Bam. I don't have a space for it. Awesome. What time is it now? 10:51. Let's go for a nap.
anything on the stove?
No, we do need to butcher this bad boy. I'm gonna need... Where did I put the potatoes? Oh wait, I need to put pumpkin seed on, don't I? Out here. Must have been the bird I saw. I thought I saw Bambi walking as I came out. Okay. That and that. That on here. Does the dried fish even last? Oh, I got 15 hours on this stuff? Holy molies. Yeah. Eat the corn. Drink water. And then we can go wash our hands before we get, unless we've already got it. And was that clay soil? Hey, two more in there, and then we start making mechanical parts. I need to eat an egg, don't I? Oh, wow, I didn't know that. I can cycle through my weapons by the mouse wheel. Okay, I can even put it away with the mouse wheel. That's cool. 5, 6 hours. Where's at least the oldest one? I didn't know the egg spoiled. That must be new too. 2 hours. 2 hours. 218. Let's eat that bad boy. Let's go check on our stew here. That should be about done. That. Put out the fire. Oh, the water. Yes. Because I don't need that burning all the time, wasting fuel. Bad enough I go through so much fuel on the furnaces. Hmm. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, then we make mechanical parts. Because I believe mechanical parts is just one ingot. Others. Yeah, just one ingots. That's cool. I can do that. Do I have any? Just make sure that I do have one. Which I probably shouldn't leave it in there because I'm gonna need five now instead of six. Wait, do I have? No. No, I do not. It looked like there was a stick there. Must have despawned as I walked up to it. That's a first. Well, that other stuff despawned on me too. Mainly birds. Dead birds, I should say. Which I haven't seen many of those since the update. They used to fall from the sky all the time. But now we got chickens, so it's not a big deal. I'm gonna have to grab one of those crates and go get rocks again. Right here. Yeah, I should probably do that now, shouldn't I? Down there. I like that deer too. See it though. I'd have to go get back. Did they bounce all the way out onto the road? Is that the fish pond? No. I didn't think I was over by the fish pond. There's my rock crate. Oh no! He's completely into the hill! Dev, you need to fix that. Ground is ground. Where his feet are is not where the ground is. Okay. Mechanical parts. Here? Yes.
Three more.
What's this?
Not bad, but not enough.
Okay. Where'd he run to?
There he is. Which one is he?
Bear. That was the other deer?
Where did the other deer go?
Okay, which one was he? I heard him die. Here he is. Oh, that's not bad. I can find that again. We're gonna have to come back down with more fuel for our stuff down in there too. First of all, let's get the bear on the table. Then come back to the deer. The arrow hanging in the air. Okay, first of all, I want to drink the water that I have. Her hands. No. No. Yes. Where did that deer go? I chased them this way, didn't I? I got the zombie out. The Bambi. The cart pulled him out of the hill. There's the dog. There's our deer. Our a deer. One of the deer. That's it. Get stuck and die right there. Where's the liver? I didn't even see it fall. Okay, you know what I gotta do? Because I don't have onion hair. I suppose my bed. Make some nails. Oh no. Oh, I only got six of them. Get an onion in it. It's potato. Oh, I have onion seeds on me. I know there was another deer down there somewhere, but I don't feel like hunting for him. Yeah, let's stick that in there. It's good for another half hour yet, so. There, do this. What was that?
Huh? Okay.
Have more aluminum anywhere? I have one in here, okay. Wait. We're missing two plagues.
What?
Okay, so let's stick this in there. Stick these in here, if I can manage it. Okay. I think I need to call it here, don't I? Real soon. These three on the benches. And I will call it. Next time I'll have to get an onion. We should probably light this up and get this cooking too. Because if we forget between now and next time, at least that'll be cooking and it won't spoil in us. I don't need to lose a liver. But yeah. We built another pumpkin lantern. We got our grinder. We made metal implements. And we're doing pretty good. I think I'd have to get ready for another village run next time. Yeah. Well, as soon as we heal up. I just noticed that. Look at that. Ooh. Okay. This is Vepa Chan. You know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. Click on that like. Give me a subscribe. And then ring that bell so you can see us next time. Later.